Hey, slut.
Trina.
Shut up, slut. You slept with Amanda's boyfriend. You give Monique's boyfriend a blowjob.
Slut.
But then,
what?
You sleep with my Jason. And you don't have the nerve to face me?
Slut.
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 Sarah.
Jonathan, my son, please come forward and speak with me. God waits for you with open arms.
Oh, the messenger. I was beginning to think I wasn't worthy.
God has sent me to you.
Sit.
The time has come. We must confess our sins so that heaven will accept us. God wants you to be with him. God loves you, Jonathan. Do you believe in God?
Oh, yeah.
Are you prepared to accept him into your heart?
Are you prepared to accept me? Too bad. Let us begin.
Are you among the sick?
It is you and your pathetic God that make me sick.
I anoint you with this oil in the presence of the Lord. Ye who have committed sin shall be forgiven.
Unlike you, child.
Guard!
Guard!
Here's awful, isn't it? Sheriff Berger, I'm Dr. Hitchens. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Yes.
I'll be performing the autopsy on Chambers.
Well, what happened to the old coroner?
They brought me in from out of state. Since I specialize in serial killers, I'm writing a book. You know, maybe I should include your name. Your capture of Chambers is becoming the stuff of legend.
Most would call it the stuff of nightmares, I'm afraid. Warden?
Good of you to come down here today, Sheriff.
Wouldn't miss it for the world.
Sheriff, how does a man turn out to be like that?
Who knows? Another life, another time. That could be you or me.
Feels good knowing you're about to take a life, doesn't it, Sheriff?
Jonathan Chambers, you have been sentenced to death by electrocution by a jury of your peers.
May God have mercy on your soul.
God's mercy has got nothing to do with me.
Grease on one.
What was going on?
Increase the cycle.
We're losing current. It's draining away.
I'll call it 12 minutes past 10.
Wait.
I need to see this.
How long does one of these take?
As long as I need.
Sorry. Well, I'll go check on that girl we brought in. Get you anything?
Some peace and quiet.
Copy that.
Hit the lights.
Thank you.
something in the ambulance.
Excuse me?
I saw something on the way here in the ambulance. I don't know how to explain
it, but... Sarah, I need you to calm down. You just had a traumatic experience and you need to rest.
No, but there was something...
No, I mean it. Not another word. There'll be plenty of time for you to tell me later on. Now, your mother's been contacted and everything's gonna be okay. So promise me, seriously, I want you to rest, okay?
Evening, Denise. Brought some coffee here.
Can you wait a minute?
We're even now.
Look, you were there. Did you see it? Tell her.
See what, huh?
Sarah, rest. You. Out.
It's all right.
It's okay. It's gonna be all right. I'll talk with you later.
Is she all right?
She will be if she gets some rest. No, thanks. Coffee's bad here.
It's more of a symbolic gesture, kind of a peace offering.
Did you get yourself shot again, Roger?
No, ma'am.
Head wounds, lacerations?
I am on official police business here. I escorted a body here for autopsy, and then we found her.
Chambers.
Nothing gets by you.
What the hell are you thinking, bringing a psychopath into my hospital?
All right, first of all, he's dead. I watched him cry twice. Yeah. Damnedest thing. This whole night. And then we found her. I'm worried about her, Dee Dee. She was standing in the middle of the road with her back to oncoming traffic.
Jesus, what was she thinking?
I don't know. Maybe suicide.
Failed suicide.
What's a pretty kid like that got to be suicidal about anyway?
You've obviously forgotten what it means to be a teenager.
Apology accepted.
The specimen is disfigured. Obvious results of electrocution. Voluntary opening of the eyes due to cadaveric spasm. Located at the very tip of the right temporal lobe is a small fluid-filled cyst. First incision will open up the specimen's chest cavity, whereby I can extract his heart.
No! We got this stab wound.
You stabbed?
It's a tall-white guy in a business suit. Who do you think stabbed?
Multiple abdominal gouges. His vitals are stable, but he's lost a lot of blood. Let's take him under the light. What's your name?
I don't want to die.
Nice to meet you, too. I'm Dr. Dreyas. You're not going to die.
Seriously?
You ruined my record? Not a chance, buddy.
Aren't you a little young to be a doctor?
Okay, Walter Brooks. Not even in recovery yet, and you're cracking wise, huh? You're gonna be fine.
Shit.
Language.
Mom.
You okay?
What do you think?
I think you're gonna be the death of me, young lady.
Mom, you have to get me out of here.
Why don't we start by you telling me how you got yourself here in the first place? God's name were you doing standing in the middle of the road like that?
I don't know.
Well, didn't your friend, what's her name, Trina? Why didn't she take you home?
Trina? My friend? Mom, do you even listen to me when I talk to you, or does it just all get lost?
Sarah, I do not have time for your dramatics. I've just driven to this middle of nowhere rat hole. I don't know why they wouldn't just take you to New Mercy in the first place.
Because then Sarah wouldn't be getting the excellent care and attention she's getting right now, Mrs. Wexler.
Ms. Wexler.
It's Ms.
Well, Ms. Wexler, you're not thinking about smoking those cigarettes in my hospital, are you? If there's nothing else, we were in the middle of a conversation.
Actually, there is. I'm gonna have to ask you to lower your voice while you're in my recovery room. You're upsetting my patient.
Well, your patient happens to be my daughter.
Maybe you should start acting like her mother.
Well, you're obviously in good hands here, so
I'm not serious.
I have to get back to the office before the storm makes it impossible.
Mom, do you not see this? Look at me, I'm in the hospital.
Sweetheart, there's nothing I can do for you here anyway. You should just rest. That's the best thing for you. Hey, no, I'll be back in the morning,
Mom, Mom, you just got here.
Sarah?
You need to get me out of here.
Why don't you take this time to think about how you got yourself here in the first place, I'll be back in the morning.
Place down in 2 days, Sheriff. I don't need no son of a bitch coming and messing it up.
Where's the body that was here? Excuse me?
How would I know? Check the incinerator. It's where they take the stuff after they're done with it.
Much obliged.
You guys still in the meeting? Look, the weather's just turned to ratchet out here, and I'm thinking I should probably just stay with my daughter. No, she's okay, thanks. She's just scared. You okay with that? Fred? Hello? Fuck you. Goddamn weather.
I hate it too.
You always sneak up on people like that?
It's a curse, like this storm. It's sneaking up on me, but it's not strong enough yet.
Why's that?
It wants me. And lo, the heavens opened up. Another party I wasn't invited to.
Looking at? Who the hell are you?
Wow, what is it with people these days? Hi, name's Walter, nice to meet you.
You're in my science class, I know you.
Yeah?
don't speak?
Nope.
Why don't you speak? Looks like you got stabbed.
No shit.
It's a nice PSP. Where'd you get it?
From a store? Oh, hell no, okay. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking young black guy with his guts gouged out, brand new PSP in his hand. You're thinking, where the fuck did I jack it from, right?
Language.
I bought it yesterday with money I earned. Thanks.
Triangle square, down, down, left.
Cool.
If you help me, I'll give you the cheat code to take all the clothes off the female bounty hunter.
What do you want?
Are you well enough to walk?
Why?
Look, I know this is gonna sound crazy, what I'm about to say.
You? No, you never sound crazy.
What's that supposed to mean?
You want me to speak? Okay, here it is. People at school think you're nuts. If maybe if you wouldn't act like such a weirdo all the time, Trina Foot and her Abercrombie and bitch girls would find somebody else to fuck up. You're basically asking to get owned.
Tonight, I saw a psychopathic dead man come back to life in the back of an ambulance. And if you're well enough, I want you to help me to get out of here.
Okay.
Awesome. Okay, Nurse Grafton took my clothes, but you should be able to find something else.
Now, are you completely sure the aliens didn't take them?
No, not aliens. Look, you must have heard it on the news, okay? Jonathan Chambers, he's killed like a gazillion people.
A gazillion?
Wow. He rips out their hearts and watches them die. All right? The crime scenes are usually bloodbaths.
He's a real heartstopper, huh?
Where are you going?
I'm going to get away from you, crazy girl.
No, please don't leave me alone. Look, I swear to God, I saw his dead hand come back to life.
See, this is exactly the kind of thing when I say, maybe you shouldn't act like a weirdo that you shouldn't bring up in casual conversation.
Walter, please. It's not safe. We've got to get out of here. Look, Walter!
Friend.
I particularly like the part where you did nothing while I was tortured to death.
What about all your victims, Chambers? There's a debt you haven't made good on. I don't even know why you're here.
Mysterious ways. For they have sown the wind, and they shall reap the whirlwind. Do you know what that means, Sheriff? It means unbearable suffering, unimaginable consequences.
Something like this?
Think it's something a little more like this.
A little help? Anybody? The roof is leaking. We don't need no doctors. Let's let the patients die.
Fortunately, there's one in this godforsaken place that can help me. So tell me, where's the girl?
What girl?
Sarah Wexler.
I don't know who you're talking about.
It's no use, Sheriff. I will find her. She is the rare one in a million capable of housing my unholy spirit.
Listen, you've done enough damage. Please, leave her alone.
Damage? On the contrary, she will escape her putrid mortality. And I will acquire a new, innocent identity.
Well, then, I'll just have to place you under arrest.
Innocent child.
You have the right to die a horrible death. Should a death not be available to you, my county will provide one for you.
Call yourself a lawman. You're pathetic.
You have a right to shut the fuck up!
Nor am I. Death is a pale horse. A pony show bridled for ceremony. And yet, death is always but a moment away. You are about to answer the question
that all mortals ask themselves.
Well, Sheriff, are you worthy?
This is something to get the blood going.
Doing under here?
I'm hiding.
Don't you watch movies? This is the first place the bad guy always looks.
Well, it's not the first place that you looked.
Oh, then I guess I'm not such a bad guy after all. Come on. You okay?
Yeah.
You good? You been crying? Ow? What was that for?
It's for leaving me all alone. And that was for scaring the shit out of me when you came back.
Did you not say you wanted me to get you out of here?
Well, Walter, that's the nicest thing you've done since calling me a cracknut.
Here, put this on.
What is it?
Close. I figure I can't really be walking around here with our yahoos hanging out.
One can't wait to get out of this dump.
Paramedics have multiples on the way from a car crash. The roads are down, the Harrison Bridge has been washed out. Everything's being diverted here.
How many?
Five. There's a family of three and a young couple.
I can't see a goddamn thing there.
I'm sure the emergency generators are going to be up shortly.
Do what we can.
Look, I know we're tired. I know we're understaffed, but we can handle this, okay?
Anything from storage before I scrub?
Yeah, scalpels. Thanks. Okay.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Nice shirt.
Nice.
Yeah, whatever. Let's go.
Hey. Out here when I was six.
How's your side?
It hurts.
So what exactly happened to you?
I told you already.
No, actually, you never did. Well, that's a fire hazard.
Okay. Somebody get down here and open these fucking doors, or I swear to God I'm gonna sue the asses off every one of you.
We're in trouble.
Ugh!
hell is this place? A prison?
Close. It used to be a mental institution.
Good. So the doors are locked. There's blood everywhere. And no one's here.
Starting to believe my theory yet?
Yeah! Tell you what. If I see any undead psycho killers, I'm joining your fan club. We're gonna need something with more punch.
The sheriff has a gun.
That'll do it. Let's go.
Something wicked your way comes.
These are just sterilized.
Hello, Doctor.
You yet?
Yes.
This is impossible.
Yet, I live with this possibility every single day of my eternal life. How many times have you seen a dead person come back to life? Or a healthy one drop for no reason? I'm looking for a patient of yours.
The patients are incoming.
I'm looking for Sarah Wexler. Where is she? You don't know where she is.
You're hurt. I can help you.
You know nothing of eternal pain.
Just tell me what it is that you need.
You've served your purpose.
You're not human.
I know what I am.
Crashing. She's not doing well at all.
I need some help over here. Doctor? Doctor?
Hey, Doc.
Doctor?
Doc?
Doctor?
Hey, Doc!
Stop the wheelchair.
Why?
Just me. Turn around.
Sarah Wexler.
Turn around!
Shit!
Vengeance shall be mine, for they have sown the wind, and they shall reap the whirlwind. You cannot escape me, Sarah.
Here?
Denise, where is Dr. Dreyas?
I'm going to find him now. Both of you, I want you back in your room.
Yeah, sir. Let's get out of the way and wait for the sheriff. Oh, so much fun. Uh-huh.
You need to sit.
Keep those eyes open, buddy. Just keep looking at
him. Doctor, his first patient's been up for a while. He's lost a lot of blood. Please, let us do our job. How do you wish to proceed? You're not Dr. Dreyas.
Too.
fearful, O ye of little faith. I come not for the righteous, but sinners for repentance.
Don't worry, I haven't forgotten about you.
See what I mean?
doors are still locked. The windows are still barred. And we still have no idea where the sheriff is. So what the fuck are we doing?
Nurse Grafton, you know this place better than either of us.
Basement. There's a service area down in the basement. I think there's a way out there.
Okay. Okay, that works for me.
Oh, God. I can't do this. I can't walk.
All right. Okay, I got you. Come on. Okay. This is a one-time thing, okay? Let's get to it.
I used to be open.
How long has it been since you came down here?
I don't know. 80.
Okay, new plan. We fix Walter up and then we team back up with the sheriff.
And then what? Beat chambers, unlock all the doors, and walk 20 miles home?
Well, that wasn't actually far from my plan. Is he okay?
We need to get him to a hospital. This is a hospital. This isn't a hospital anymore.
I think I'm gonna be fine. Shaking hands. I can hear everything you're saying.
Here, Walter, take these. They're painkillers from when I was 2. Oh, those are looking good. Soon your gangland stab wounds are gonna be as good as new.
What?
What exactly stabbed you 6 times in a perfectly straight line?
A rake, okay? A gardening accident. I was raking the lawn, and I set it down, I fell, and stab wounds.
Yeah, man. East side rakes represent. It's done.
Still here terrorizing us. How?
I've been asking myself the same question.
What's keeping him going?
Well, I know at the start of the day there wasn't much keeping me going. And then I ended up here.
You tried to kill yourself, didn't you?
Yeah.
Over that science class thing? Crazier than I thought. You were gonna kill yourself over Trina Foot and some horny toads?
It seemed much bigger at the time.
I should have done something.
What could you do? I mean, what, stand up to Trina and her posse of popularity?
Yeah.
Seem like an appealing prospect to me before tonight.
I need a change of face. I need you, Sarah Wexler.
To death. He's gonna bleed to death, and if you don't start looking out for yourself, you're gonna die too.
Thanks for the update.
They were doctors and nurses and paramedics, and they were slaughtered up there like they were cattle. You really think you're gonna waltz out of here?
Well, what's your plan? Stay here until Chambers finds you.
Yes, I am staying here. To go back up there would be suicide. You would be stupid to try. Staying here is just the right thing to do.
She left.
What do you mean she left?
What I look like to you.
You look like the head nurse.
She left. I told her she had to start covering her own ass. And she left us here to die.
No. No, she wouldn't do that.
Yeah? And where is she?
this flesh has become weak and tired. I must find her.
Or is she, the one they call Sarah, that can deliver me from this body of death?
If you wish me to continue your work, Dark Lord, let it be so.
You're a crack nut. He says everyone thinks you're a weirdo. You're different. But it's not right, Sarah. They just don't know the real you. You deserve respect, don't you?
Yes.
I can help you, Sarah. I can give you power beyond your imagination. Fulfill your every dream. Be sure. I know the truth, Sarah. You've never been treated the way you deserve. Together, we can be. God has failed you. It was I who saved you on the road tonight. I can give you power and immortality. I am the way, Sarah.
Inside you, I will make you hell, slut.
Oh.
Think about all those rakes that are just itching to have the chance to stab you again.
Oh!
God, just let me do it.
Fine. You think that you can do it? You do it.
Here and do nothing?
It's best to leave her. Look at her, she's dead weight.
She's the only one of us that isn't wounded at all.
Strength is in your mind. Let's go.
Nurse Grafton? Walter, I don't want to die.
I'm not gonna die. I was just catching my breath.
Walter, he needs me.
Who? Chambers?
Running upstairs when I was getting the blood for you. He spoke to me before I could get away. And he said that our salvation lay in being together. He wasn't trying to kill me, he was trying to use me. On earth, it's close to each other.
I think that's why he needs you.
Tell me, I don't understand.
I think he needs your body.
No. No! No!
Sarah!
Oh, God.
True. I'm here. You got me. And I need you to keep your head in the game.
No. No.
You and I are gonna be fine.
She's leaving me to go back to work. I didn't want her to go.
But she would have wanted you to survive this. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. You know who told me that? You did. And I believe you.
Let's do this.
Keep your heart till I find the girl. You see, once I make the transfiguration into a new vessel, well, a disciple needs to eat.
This is a house of healing, not of murder.
Sometimes you gotta do a lot of bad to get a little good.
You good?
Solid. On three.
One. This could shake you.
I'm not gonna make it. Yes, you will. I know it'll bleed out when I see it.
Sarah! Unleash this darkness, for the hour is upon you.
I'd rather die like this than in his hands. Thank you.
Open the motherfucking door!
Get me more stuff! Sarah! Sarah, we don't have time for this. Sarah!
She's dead.
Sarah. Sarah!
It's sulfuric acid. It eats away bodies.
Works for me.
And this is for my mother.
Okay, that's good. I'll finish him off.
What?
You've seen everything that happened today. Take the scalpel and rip his heart out. A date?
Damn straight.
You should know I don't always put out on the first one.
Well, let's call this our first and then go from there.
Don't make me laugh at her.
You should have taken out my heart when you had the chance.
Oh, fuck.
Have something of mine, little girl.
Get back.
On the contrary, there's more where that came from. Before I put you into the place from which you shall not return, I have one question.
What's that?
Persist in the face of such misery and disappointment.
Obviously, you've never been to high school.
You dare talk of pain? The only great pain in this life is having to live it. Don't worry. Once I'm inside of you, we'll eat out his heart for a little pick-me-up.
Say that thing about sowing the whirlwind.
Vengeance shall be mine, for they have sown the wind, and they shall reap the whirlwind.
Yeah.
Together. Only in your fucking nightmare! this morning only begin to illustrate the devastation left behind, most of it located in the rural area to the north of the city. We've heard tales of extensive property damage.
Disappearing as quickly as it came, the tornado that shook the greater metropolitan area vanished shortly after dawn broke this morning. But at around 11 last night, the stormy weather took a sudden turn for the worse. It quickly became what the Weather Center has described as the most intense...
You two okay?
Who is he? Walter, he's lost a lot of blood.
Actually, I'm feeling pretty good.
Is there anyone else? All right, listen. This ambulance crew is going to take in a new mercy.
Pass.
I think we've had enough of hospitals for a while.
Hey, if you find a PSP in there, it's mine.
Walter, I'll steal you one.
I don't get it. What the hell happened in here last night?
Hell happened.
Got sucked away.
Trouble.